After flying too close to the sun, Wayne Newton's wings melted like his financial well-being. And lurching in that aftermath is this gargantuan property he once called home, known as La Casa de Shenandoah. The Ritz and the Glitz, formerly owned by Mr. Vegas himself, can be yours for only 48 million buckaroos. The pictures of the Las Vegas Palace on Sotheby's International Realty website go on and on and on and on and on. It's hard to believe the 11,000 square foot home only has 3 bedrooms and 4 full baths, but don't worry because there are 7 additional homes on the property. Originally built in 1952, the massive 40-acre property received something like $15 to $20 million of improvements. Some of the bonkers amenities include a 37-stall stable with office and tack rooms, and because one's not enough, a second 16-stall stable with office. You'll even get an equestrian pool, a car museum with 7 double doors, a gaming room, green room, a freaking zoo, and what looks like a mini stripper pool on the kitchen counter. That was a joke. Oh, did I mention the private jet? Yep, but it's misleading because the Daily Mail said the ranch has its own runway, but when you switch from Street View to Google Earth, you can see that's not the case. The jet was decommissioned and solely used for entertaining plaster guests who would probably conga down the jetway into an imaginative flight to La La Land. Look through the cockpit, everyone! We're perpetually landing at our next destination! Maybe that's why the Daily Mail thought there was an actual runway. Anyway, happy bidding. The ranch was originally listed as $70 million, so at 48 mil, this is a steal. As always, thanks for watching our videos. Like, share, subscribe, and check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday.